Buffett's blueprint, the fastest way to living off dividends. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Stack and Invest, the place where we explore the world of finance and investing. Today, we have an exciting topic that's been on the minds of many investors living off dividends the Buffett way. Yes, we're diving into the strategies that have made Warren Buffett a legendary figure in the world of finance. Segment 1, Introduction to Warren Buffett. Before we delve into the nitty-gritty of living off dividends, let's take a moment to understand who Warren Buffett is. Often referred to as the Oracle of Omaha, Buffett is one of the most successful investors of all time. His approach to investing is based on fundamental principles with a long-term perspective that has withstood the test of time. Segment 2, The Power of Compounding. At the heart of Buffett's investment philosophy is the incredible power of compounding. Buffett famously said, "My wealth has come from a combination of living in America, some lucky genes, and compound interest." So, how does compounding play a role in achieving financial independence through dividends? Warren Buffett, the legendary investor, is not just known for his vast wealth but also for his unique investment philosophy. At the core of his approach is the idea of value investing, the art of picking stocks with strong fundamentals and holding on to them for the long term. So, how does Buffett's philosophy translate into the fastest way to living off dividends? Imagine you invest in a dividend-paying stock. Over time, as the company grows and profits increase, so do your dividends. Now, instead of cashing out those dividends, you reinvest them back into more shares of the same stock. This creates a compounding effect where your investment grows not just on the initial capital but also on the reinvested dividends. It's like a snowball effect, and over the years, it can lead to significant wealth accumulation. When Buffett invests, he's not looking for quick gains or chasing fads. Instead, he focuses on companies with a proven track record, solid financials, and a competitive edge. This lays the groundwork for a portfolio that can generate a reliable stream of dividends over time. The first key to the fastest way to living off dividends, according to Buffett, is the careful selection of quality dividend stocks. Buffett has a knack for identifying companies with enduring competitive advantages, often referred to as economic moats. These are businesses with strong brand recognition, wide market share, and the ability to weather economic storms. Segment 3, Buffett's Dividend Favorites. Now, let's talk about the stocks Buffett loves for dividends. One of his favorites is Coca-Cola, a company he's been invested in for decades. Coca-Cola is known for its consistent dividend payouts, making it an attractive choice for income investors. But it's not just about the dividend yield. Buffett also looks for companies with a strong economic moat and sustainable competitive advantage. Other notable companies in Buffett's dividend portfolio include Procter & Gamble, Johnson & Johnson, and IBM. These are companies that have a history of not only paying dividends but also increasing them over time. Buffett's strategy involves investing in businesses with enduring competitive advantages, ensuring a reliable stream of dividends for years to come. Segment 4, Dividend Growth versus High Yield. When it comes to living off dividends, there's often a debate between choosing high-yield stocks versus those with consistent dividend growth. Buffett's preference leans towards the latter. He values companies that steadily increase their dividends because it signifies financial health and management confidence in the company's future. While high-yield stocks may offer attractive immediate income, they can come with higher risk. Buffett's approach is to focus on the long-term sustainability of dividends rather than chasing short-term gains. This aligns with his famous quote, "Our favorite holding period is forever." While Buffett is known for his concentrated bets on a few key stocks, he also emphasizes the importance of diversification for the average investor. Diversifying your portfolio across different sectors and industries helps manage risk and ensures that your income stream isn't overly dependent on the performance of a single stock. The fastest way to living off dividends doesn't mean taking unnecessary risks. Buffett's approach involves carefully assessing the risk-reward profile of each investment and being mindful of the overall risk exposure of the portfolio. It's about striking a balance between generating income and preserving capital. Segment 5, The Importance of a Strong Portfolio. Buffett's success isn't solely based on individual stock picks. He emphasizes the importance of building a well-diversified portfolio. Diversification helps manage risk and ensures that your income stream is not overly dependent on the performance of a single stock or sector. Interestingly, Berkshire Hathaway itself doesn't pay a dividend. Instead, Buffett believes in reinvesting profits back into the business to create more value for shareholders. This is a testament to his focus on long-term wealth creation. Segment 6, Tax Efficiency and Living Off Dividends. As you embark on the journey of living off dividends, it's crucial to consider the tax implications. Dividend income is generally taxable, and Buffett is known for being tax efficient in his investment strategies. This involves holding onto investments for the long term, taking advantage of favorable tax rates for qualified dividends, and strategically managing capital gains. Buffett, known for his frugality, has structured his investments in a tax-efficient manner. This involves taking advantage of favorable tax rates for qualified dividends, strategically managing capital gains, and considering tax implications in portfolio decisions. The fastest way to living off dividends involves not just earning income, but also keeping more of it in your pocket. Understanding the tax implications of your investments and making informed decisions can significantly enhance the after-tax returns on your dividend portfolio. Staying informed about changes in tax laws and making strategic decisions can significantly impact your after-tax income. Buffett's success isn't just about picking the right stocks. It's also about managing investments in a way that maximizes returns while minimizing tax liabilities. Segment 7, The Emotional Discipline of Buffett. Beyond the numbers and strategies, one of the most remarkable aspects of Buffett's success is his emotional discipline. He famously advises investors to be fearful when others are greedy and greedy when others are fearful. This philosophy speaks to the importance of staying rational and disciplined, especially during market fluctuations. Market volatility is inevitable, and it can be tempting to make emotional decisions during turbulent times. Buffett's approach involves maintaining a long-term perspective, ignoring short-term market noise, and sticking to the fundamentals. This emotional discipline is a key factor in the sustained success of his investment approach. Keeping an eye on economic indicators, inflation rates, and industry trends can help you make informed decisions about your dividend portfolio. While staying true to long-term principles, being adaptable to changing economic conditions is a hallmark of Buffett's success. Buffett isn't just a stock picker, he's also a keen observer of economic trends. The fastest way to living off dividends requires an understanding of the broader economic landscape. Buffett adjusts his portfolio based on his assessment of economic conditions, positioning himself to benefit from emerging opportunities and navigate potential challenges. Segment 8, Building Your Dividend Portfolio. Now that we've covered the key principles of Buffett's approach to living off dividends, let's discuss how you can apply these strategies to build your own dividend portfolio. Start by identifying companies with a history of consistent dividend payouts and a strong economic moat. Diversify your holdings across different sectors to spread risk and consider reinvesting dividends to take advantage of the compounding effect. Remember, building a dividend portfolio is a long-term journey, so stay patient and focused on your financial goals. Reinvesting dividends is a crucial aspect of sustainability. Instead of viewing dividends as immediate income, consider reinvesting them to acquire more shares of dividend-paying stocks. This not only accelerates the compounding effect but also positions your portfolio for long-term growth. Lastly, let's touch on the psychological aspects of successful dividend investing. The fastest way to living off dividends requires a mindset that can weather market fluctuations and economic uncertainties. Buffett's famous quote, "Be fearful when others are greedy and greedy when others are fearful," encapsulates the essence of emotional discipline in investing. Conclusion. And there you have it, the Buffett way to living off dividends. It's a journey that requires patience, discipline, and a focus on the long term. As you embark on this path, keep in mind the power of compounding, the importance of a well-diversified portfolio, and the emotional discipline that has defined Buffett's success. Thank you for joining us today on Stack and Invest. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, happy investing!